What's going on, guys? It's Gene over here at Space City Collective. We got Gio on his way now. We're supposed to be doing an unboxing video. We got a little surprise for y'all. You can check it out.
Gio and Chino from Space City Collective coming at you today.
We're gonna be unboxing the Supreme Mortal Kombat Arcade.
I heard it takes about 3 hours to build this, so we'll see. How's this? This is bad. Arcade up.
As y'all can see, we haven't opened it yet. We don't know what to say.
Oh, instructions.
We don't follow those.
So these things are really heavy. So we're having some technical difficulties on top of it.
Check it out.
It's security right here. I don't even know what I'm holding right now.
Looks like we're
but it's heavy. Got the wiring, comes with like some sticks, the little Joy-Con, red Joy-Con stuff. Am I in the video? Like, you can see me? You know, everything, we always get some shit like this, like, what's the point of this? So that's, Raid.
Raiden.
Who's gonna take the first L?
Looks like we're gonna have our hands full with this one, guys.
Nice. Okay.
Wow, yes. Bro. Check this out, man. Check it out. Guys, don't mind if I do. We support Travis Scott, Cacti, everything he does. We're with the movement. He's from Houston. We gotta represent.
As you see, this is a. You can get the smoke with. Anyways, if you're nice on the sticks, come see me. Catch that L. I only pay for money, so don't come broke. So this one has a screen on it. Ooh. Anyways, big pogo. Dennis Rodman is because it's too heavy.
All right, guys, we just showed you all the parts to building the arcade. Stay tuned. We're gonna continue to build this. Might take us a couple of hours, but about to get to it.
Building Supreme Mortal Kombat Arcade.
That's what I'm gonna do, build this Supreme Arcade from scratch. Give us a little good luck. Appreciate y'all tuning in. Y'all seen us put it together, Supreme Arcade. We had a lot of fun with that. Y'all get ready for the grand opening. It's this Saturday, March 27th. Y'all pull up. Location is 11030 Kings Point Road, Houston, Texas, 77075. It's gonna be a movie.
Yes, sir. So if you want that smoke in that arcade, just pull up.
I'm 4-0, just for the record. 4-0, so let's see who can take away that oath.
That's gonna change right now. Don't listen to him.